Hi everyone, thanks for tuning in. Today I'm going to show you a snippet of a piece that's about grade one standard. Now, the name of this piece is Crossroads. It was written and released by Robert Johnson in 1936. The beauty of this piece is that it has a rhythm guitar and interspersed with lots of lead guitar riffs going backwards and forwards. It can be played at any speed, so don't let the speed put you off if it's a little bit too fast for you. I hope you enjoy it and that you'll let me know if you'd like to learn it next time we catch up. Bye for now.